They start to feel like a geologist. They start to talk like a geologist. They're using the terminology in the right way.
We offer a field methods course, which is an upper level or graduate level course. And this is our opportunity to take students out in the field. They learn through textbooks, they learn in labs, but this is their one chance to go out in the fields somewhere in the country and recently outside the country and see geology from a geologist's perspective. No lab assignments, no textbooks, it's doing the real deal.
So we were in Puerto Rico for about 10 full days. And we studied the western part of Puerto Rico.
No matter where you're thrown in Puerto Rico, it can be the hardest situation or the most impossible rock, and you just go through the process and everything's manageable, and it gives you a lot of confidence when you're in front of this total mystery and you take little steps and then you get the answer.
Students develop an understanding for what is like to be doing systematic science work in the field.
We mixed in some activities for the students, so some of the work that they did involved snorkeling, some of it involved walking along maybe a mile of coast or beach, making observations, others were along roads. So the students got a really good view of Puerto Rico that they couldn't possibly get in Michigan, and I think that's part of the point of the course, give them really good geology. But also we want them to experience a different culture, a different perspective on life, different climates. So we had to work in very hot conditions, so 90 degrees, lots of rain. So there were some days where it poured out, lots of lightning storms. The threat of a hurricane or a tropical storm was always looming. And that's all part of field experience. It's not a classroom where you can control the environment. Anything can happen.